In this video, we're going to differentiate the sinh of 5x. So the derivative of sinh is cosinh. So here we have sinh of 5x. So when we take the derivative, we have to use the chain rule. So here it'll be cosinh of 5x. And then 5x is our inside function. So times the derivative of 5x. Well, the derivative of 5x is just 5. And that's it. The last thing we want to do maybe is put the 5 in the front. So this will be 5 cosinh of 5x. So again, the derivative of sinh is cosinh. So here we get cosinh of 5x times the derivative of the inside, which is just 5. And that is the final answer. I hope this video has been helpful. Take care.